Redfluid is an ultra-high precision valve manufacturer based in Barcelona, Spain. Because of the coronavirus pandemic, the worldwide stock of a valve named Peep valve was sold out. Peep valves are used massively in respirators in order to help people affected by the coronavirus to breathe. At Redfluid, we had the ethical obligation to manufacture new Peep valves to be introduced into the market in an extremely short period of time. This quite remarkable engineering achievement, it really represents just a complete revolution in the way valves are made.
Redfluid Peep valve has been developed with a team of engineers and doctors with the collaboration of Hospital San Juan de Déu in Barcelona. It's been approved in several clinical trials.
It starts with a piece of polyacetal where we machine the surface with a high precision CNC. We install a non-magnetic stainless steel created with an artificial intelligence machine. Afterwards, the spring is thermal treated into a process that helps the metal to remember their new position, achieving a high accurate product. Then we add an anti-grip knob, which is laser engraved to ensure a perfect alignment. Our Peep valve is capable to be sterilized in autoclave up to 5 times at 120 degrees Celsius. This whole process culminates in an extraordinary Peep valve that you would not expect from a plastic product.
Now, of course, we knew one Peep valve size would not serve everyone, so we developed two different inlets, a 22 millimeter and a bigger 30 millimeter one, creating a universal range of products being able to match any respirator device. At Redfluid, we've created a product with remarkable precision, with which has never been built before, at an extraordinary level of fit and a quality manufacturing process that is one of the most complex and ambitious Peep valves in the world.